What's going on, guys? This is Bobby Maverick. Just finished up shooting the Murphy's at the Table lecture series. It was great. We had Gregory Wilson as the host.
They're going to ask if you check the knife. Check the knife. Cops love it when they walk by and see this.
I'm the victim. This lecture was not just about tricks and teaching magic.
Here, I want you to write your name across the front.
Okay.
I give a hand to him. I say, you want to write on the front, not the back.
Okay.
Write the white side, not the red side. Right over here. If you write on this side right here, it's real easy for me to find because it's different.
Don't just talk about it. Show me. This is funny.
Take it. Yeah, then they write there.
It was also about answering the questions that everyone has about becoming a full-time street entertainer or just doing it part-time. The where's, the how's, the why's. And also, we even answered some questions that most people won't answer about how much money you can actually make doing this.
I should have did $500 on that show. Why did I not do this?
500 for one crowd? What's your best?
My best show ever, 1280.
For one show?
One show, New Orleans, on the steps.
Can I get an amen?
Cosmo Skyped in. It was awesome.
What's this whole inside thing? I've never seen you indoors before.
That's how they let him do his cell now.
I'm in my house that's just one step above being homeless.
I also tell you about effects you never would have thought of to use out there on the street.
You know what? One reason I'm super excited about this, is hard-fought and blood-bought material in the trenches. We always talk about the trenches. What you do is truly in the trenches.
So that about wraps it up, guys. I really hope to see you at the table.